So what are you going to start with?
I'll do the white, probably.
Here's white. You can leave some paints up here if you want. This way. For now, I'm going to leave them up.
Okay. It's all dirty.
Yep.
That bomb I should do for the starter, do you more?
No, that's good. Leave the black and the white up there. These colors. Silver.
The most important.
Might as well throw a little, yeah. Just a dash in.
Yep.
Okay. I'll do the silver.
It's getting pretty thick, huh?
I keep thinning it out. I keep putting water in it.
Mauve, you say?
Mauve is good. I want to add a little dash of pink to this one, too.
Yeah, we did that. It's pretty yellow in that other one.
I'm afraid of yellow.
What?
I'm afraid of yellow.
And then black. That worked really well.
Mm-hmm. Nope, I never closed it. This black cup, it's got so much black all over it.
For some reason the black is thinner, but it's okay. Worked out well. This is a bigger painting, so yeah, that's a paint. And she dabbles it in.
I can't see how it's going in there.
Can we hold it different? Don't forget grease. Is the other green here now?
I was thinking white in between to cut up.
Yeah.
Or not mix them.
Darker green now?
Yep, this one's a darker one. Pink?
Yeah.
Pink and green go good together.
But a mauve, that darker mauve. Yeah.
Where is it? No.
Down.
On top of it?
Yeah.
Put some silver.
Don't do white off silver.
They're still.
Yeah, red in there. Yeah, blue.
There was some paint on
put
the carpet.
Put a lot of that in, because we didn't. Okay. What,
there was some paint on the carpet on the entrance. Carpet thing got it off.
Oh.
The disposable carpet?
Yeah, and the entranceway here. In the garage. It was Tom's footprint.
I'm sure. Is it that model over top of that?
Yeah. Hold on, let me throw a little silver in between.
Yeah. We do have the big canvas, so.
Yep. Red? Oh, it's pink. Go ahead.
Same color, really.
It says yours.
A little bit of red, too, though. We haven't put any red in.
And I put more red, throw more red in, since you only have each.
It's not a thick one.
Yeah. This will be the outside, and then do black, and then white. Hold on. Okay. Oops, now it's got it in the green. A bit more. Okay. And then white, and that should be it. Put a lot of white in. Because it'll run off and edge with the black. Create a nice edge. See what we weigh. That's got to be a good amount, 150 and 235.
Way a lot.
Got more rocks?
Yeah, I can go find more rocks. I can find a big rock if you want.
No, we'll be all right.
Well, we can always mix up another canvas quick.
So we got black out ready?
Black.
Is there enough in there?
Oh, yeah.
Alright. Here's what I'm going to recommend. You do it in the middle, and then once you get a glob on there, then go around it.
Mm-hmm.
And then we'll put black on, staying close. Kind of doing what we did over there then, but, over there we did elongated.
How big is it? Big enough. Right there?
Purple's coming up.
Real close to it. So there's no gap. Cool.